What?
That song about clothes.
It's about clothes and families and ex-girlfriends, bitch mothers. And stuff like that, you know.
It's a lot of information, a lot of stuff in there. A lot of good information there.
It's about shopping and funerals. And sweat. Yeah. Where are you guys going? You're not allowed to leave.
I'm getting towed. My car's getting towed.
Yeah.
Really?
That old chestnut.
Yeah, man.
Okay. Promise me that you'll go home and make love if you're leaving. We all know what they're going to do. All right. Did I just ensure he's not getting any at all?
It took me to see that guy and he told us to make love. I'm not doing it. This guy's weird.
I can't.
I can't. I'll be thinking about him all night.
Hungry, smells the crumbs from over there. He's gotta get inside, slicks back his hair. Gets a running start, flies through the air. After several tries, he's too tired to care anymore. Gives it one last shot. This time it succeeds. It lands right in the slot. He's about to feed. When I walked in, turned on the light, to my surprise, the mouse jumped out of my toaster. The mouse jumped out of my toaster. Out of my toaster. Clark Gayton on the sousaphone. The mouse jumped out of my sousaphone. The mouse jumped out of my sousaphone. Oh shit. And he jumped down onto Tony Mason's head and did a haircut on him. The mouse jumped out of my sousaphone.